How's it going? So, I wasn't going to record tonight. I was going to record tomorrow. Still will. But I thought I might as well record the process of cutting my own hair. As you can see, my hair's getting quite long now. And anyone who knows me knows that I do like my sides cut and faded. But obviously due to the current pandemic, the fucking barbers aren't open. So, this mug's going to do it himself. Here we go. Right, so here we are in my bathroom. We're going to about to do this mop. I'll just use some wireless clippers I bought online. Shit ones, really. Where is it? Here they are, wireless ones. I tend to do a 0 to a 1 or a 2. Whatever works best. At the barbers, I get a skin fade. But obviously, I'm not a fucking professional barber. So, yeah. Anyone want their hair cut? Drop the comments in below. I'm open for business. Let's go. He traded his guns for love, but he's caught in the crossfire. And he keeps waking up, but it's not to the sound of birds. The tyranny, the violent streets, deprived of all that we're blessed with. And we can't get enough. Right guys, this is the final result. Obviously, you can't tell much difference because I haven't done anything to the top, but I've done the sides, and if I do not say so myself, it's actually okay. I mean, the fade's a bit dodgy, and the, yeah, let's be honest, it's shit. It's shit. But yeah, appointments below, book in. Come to Tyrone's fucking barbers, mate. Anyway guys, I thought I'd just take you through my little haircut I do now and again. See you tomorrow. So what's going on guys, it's the next day now. It's currently 8 a.m. I like to get up quite early, start the day quite early, attack it, get everything done in the morning. We've just had breakfast, we've just had an omelette. Quite a busy day today. I've got two or three Zoom calls. One with a company, two with Project X, or my secret project. I'll let you know more of that in due course. The Instagram page will be linked down below for that. So we're going to do a back and bicep workout later on. I'll take you through that. We've got a few things planned for tonight, so I'll bring you along for that too. But right now, we're just going to do some work, and I'll catch up with you later. Just a little tip, every day in the morning I like to drink at least 2 litres of water. It helps me hydrate and it helps me think straight going for the day. I feel if I have a coffee or a tea, it bloats me up and I feel lackadaisical, and it's not great for my mind and for my productivity. So yeah, any advice? Drink plenty of water. Right, it's now an hour and a half later. I've done some work and I've got a Zoom call in about 10 or 20 minutes. But I've been thinking to myself, would you guys like to see something like food challenges on my channel? I know they're quite popular, and I love my food, so honestly, something like that, I'd be so sick. Just let me know in the comments if that's something you would like to see or not. It's not a big deal. But yeah, you have no idea. It's took me like 3 or 4 attempts to film this fucking clip because of my fucking stutter. But, oh my god. I didn't even realise how bad my haircut was till I woke up this morning, and I've got Zoom calls with employees in about, like I said, 10 to 20 minutes. So it's not going to be good. So yeah, I'll get back to you after the Zoom calls, but yeah. Let me know in the comments about these food challenges. They'd be sick. Maybe like the 5 to 10k calorie challenge, and I'll try and get some people involved with it. So yeah, hit me up in the comments and I'll be sure to read them. How we're doing, it's a few hours later now. As you can see, I'm outside. It's not the right day, but it's pretty cold, so hoodie's on. We're going to do a back and biceps workout. I know every time I vlog we end up doing the back and biceps workout, but we need to grow these puppies. So yeah, I'll talk you through it as I go through each exercise. Yeah, let's go. Right, the first exercise is going to be a dumbbell row. I've only got 37.5 kilogram dumbbells at the minute because that's all I could afford. And before you comment anything in the comments saying, why are your angles so sick? Why is your tripod so sick? I haven't. You're on top of a washing basket and a fucking table. That's how poor I am. Like the video. Oh, before I go, and as you do this exercise, you have to retract your scapula as if you've got a tennis ball between the back of your shoulder blades. Keep it like that, keep it locked, and pull your elbows all the way back, and have that, feel that squeeze in your lats and in your back, and that's when your muscles are working. I'm doing sets of six because the weight's too heavy for me. If I had when we're at the gym, I usually do 28s to 30s, but as they're 37.5 kg, it's hard to get 10 reps in to 12 reps in. So I'm gonna do 3 to 4 sets of six, and then we'll go from there. Right, the next exercise we're gonna go for is a lateral raise. This is good for your traps and your lats, obviously within the name, lat raise. It's good to stabilise your lats, and any tips I'd give is to keep a tennis, but like I said in the previous exercise, always remember to retract your scapula. And you retract your scapula by pretending you've got a pencil or an imaginary tennis ball between the middle of your shoulder blades. Keep it retracted, which limits the movement you can do, and it targets them specific muscle groups. I tend to do around about 20 reps of these because I've only got an 8 kg kettlebell, so I usually do around 15 to 20 kg in the gym. So it's just, I do more reps to make up the lack of volume, so let's go. Normally within the gym, I try to incorporate lat pull down, but obviously with the lack of equipment here and the gym's being closed, we can't do that. So if you've got any advice for any of you guys watching, just make the most of what you got. You don't have to have this gym equipment behind me. Body movements, body weight movements. If you want me to do a body weight exercise workout, if you want me to do a body weight workout, drop it in the comments below. So yeah, just make up what the most you've got. And it's better than doing nothing. Any workout's better than no workout, so. So, a common question I get in the comments, Ty, why is your neck so big? What exercise do you do to get it that big? I've seen The Rock's neck, it's nothing compared to yours. I'm like, I know, I'm humble about it, I'm quite grounded, so I don't like to share my neck routine, but I am today. We're doing shoulder raises, that works the traps. Get some pumped, man, get some pumped. I'm kidding, by the way, I don't get comments. Tip as I keep going for these exercises, the same thing, keep your scapula contracted. It allows everything to be tight, it allows that one muscle group you are targeting to get work to the best of its ability. So the next exercise we're going to do is barbell rows. Before all you start hating the comments, obviously, I don't have a barbell on me, so we're going to use a sandbag with hand. It's got a little handle, so we'll use that. It's 20 kg. Again, usually in the gym, a barbell weighs about 20 kg plus the 20 kg plates on each side, so that's 60 kg. And then, yeah, so that's like, it's a 40 kg difference. So we're just going to up the reps to about 20 for 3 reps. So yeah, you've got to, again, retract the scapula, keep your feet shoulder apart, your back straight, perpendicular to the floor. Let's go.
I'm really throwing over. Yeah. Gucci gang, Louis gang, Fendi gang, Dolce gang, Sachi gang, Prada gang, lot of gangs. I don't really fuck with no brand names. Joan about to go on a rampage. Ooh. They don't wanna see me let the chopper bang. Yeah, get this bitch jumping like Shabba Rank. Ooh, what's a little pump to a rocket flame? Yeah, turn your pink dreads into pocket change.
Yeah. Right, next exercise, biceps. Turning biceps because obviously it's back and bicep day, and these are the biggest biceps my girlfriend's ever seen. Bigger than Dwayne The Rock Johnson's. They're not, that's a lie. I don't know why I said that. In fact, she digs me out from all the time. Cause we're chicken arms. Our barbell for today. It's caught in the crossfire.
Caught in the crossfire. I trained my luck to know why he's caught in the crossfire. And now I'm here waking up to the sun and the sound of birds.
And straight into the superset. Hammer curls.
We're blessed with strength. We just can't get enough. No,
heaven, if you sent us down, so we could build a playground for the sinners who play as saints.
So what you saw there, I did a superset of bicep curls and hammer curls. Due to that, the lack of restrictions equipment wise and weight wise, supersetting allows you to put your muscles under extreme stress with more reps. So that's what I'm doing, keeping that consistency and keeping that volume in. So all these puppies to grow. Fuck. Again, these key elbows tucked in. I tend to pull them back, so it allows my restriction for body movement, which then obviously body movement allows it to be easier. But you want to restrict your body and be as tight as possible, which makes the muscles work harder and allows them to tear and grow. One day. Right, workout done, back and biceps done. I feel jacked as fuck. We're gonna go in now, have a shower, have some food, show you what I eat when I get in. Yeah, so let's go. Yeah, so I'm recording on my phone because my camera's too big, but here's a little body physique update. Lighting's a bit shit in here, but you can see, not too bad. Tensing that foot. Here's me untensed. Side. Flex. So we're inside, we have some food. We have some haddock, we have some pilau rice, tilde pilau rice, tinned carrots, chopped up mushrooms and sweet potato fries. There's around 600 calories there. And for all you Karens out there who say, I'm just watching Finding Nemo, I don't eat fish, it's cruel. Fish is good, fish is a good natural source of protein, so yeah. So we're gonna settle down now. It's currently around 3 p.m. I've got a Zoom call in about half an hour, and then I'll take his all. Well, I think about going on a stroll. Yeah, I'm gonna go on a stroll tonight and then I'll take his with me. So it's about 15-20 minutes later. Been on my walk now for about that amount of time, and I've listened to quite a few podcasts, like entrepreneurial podcasts and motivational podcasts, and Joe Rogan brought up a point about just getting your shit done.
during lockdown, that's what I've just been trying to do. Just get my shit done. Don't make too many excuses. Just get it fucking done, because people want things handed to them on a plate, and it's fucking annoying. Just hard work provides you with rewards, you know what I mean? Just put the work in. Even if it's just writing 500 words the next day, you've got like 250, you know what I mean, mate? Yeah, I know. Just put the fucking work in, man. Just do it, and you'll get the rewards at the end of it. Like, I'm not a millionaire. I've not got multi-million pound businesses. But it's a dream. I'm taking steps in that direction to do that one day. Yeah, sorry. Enough of me ranting. Back to the work. I apologise for my bipolar videos. Obviously, all in, some days I'm up, some days I'm down. One hour I'm hype as hell, and the next minute I want to rant. But yeah, I just been thinking to myself, like, we've all got goals in life, or I've got goals in life, you lot have got goals in life. Like, you're just going to put steps in place. You've got to lay the foundations to, like, achieve them goals, and, like, the only thing stopping you from achieving your goals is you. So, like, get to it, man. You know what I mean? Just get to it. And, I think the sooner you do it and make that first step to starting it, you'll achieve. The sooner you achieve them. Too many people in life, like, stay in jobs that are happy. And I think 70% of people in the world's population are in jobs they're not happy in. It's that 30% that have jobs as passionate as their jobs, and it's. You don't want to work for someone that you hate. You don't want to be in an office job. Unless, like, some people do want to be in an office job. But some people, like, don't want to be in an office job. So it's like, lay the foundations, get your work done, and eventually you'll be there. And enjoy the process, because... Sorry about that. Enjoy the process, because it's been one hell of a ride. And hope you guys... That's how I want to document my life, because... I've got plans for the future. I've started laying plans, and something's going to deliver to my house in the next few weeks, and I'll show you guys in the vlog, and I can officially announce what I want to announce. It's so hard, like, saying, oh, I've got this, I've got that, but I can't say. I know a lot of people say they can't say, but I literally cannot say at the moment in time. But it's something I think you'll all like, and it's something I think the market needs, so yeah. Sorry, just one more thing. One more rant for the day. Can we talk about this fucking lockdown thing for a second? I've generally just walked past a group of fucking people, four or five people, and they're not telling me they're a household. They're like four or five teenagers, smoking together, walking together. Like, what the fuck's going on? People should walk in with, like, the families and shit, not with the mates. I mean, I ain't seen my girlfriend in a good few weeks. I see my mates in a good few weeks. But you gotta get on with it. The more you suffer, the quicker it'll go. You know what I mean? We'll be all back to interacting soon, and we can all get them sick gym sessions. But for the time being, man, just stick to the rules. I know it sounds boring, I know it sounds fucking vanilla, but just do it, because people's fucking lives are at risk, you know what I mean? At least if you're gonna meet your mates, stay 2 feet apart. But they're all fucking hugging and shit. It's a fucking joke. Anyway, enough of me ranting. Fucking hell.
Right, that's work done. My cheat meal's here, as you can see. It's curry and rice with a naan bread. I'm gonna sit down and watch some Jet Ryan on Amazon Prime. So yeah, sincerely hope you've enjoyed the video. Comment down below if you'd like me to do bodyweight movements like I mentioned earlier. Like the video, subscribe if you're new, and I'll catch you in the next one.